Hello everyone. So that day we talked about India, its location, size, area. Today we shall be talking about the physical features of India. The good thing about that day's class was that most of you did your homework and you sent me your homework with your father's WhatsApp number. So that was the bright feature. I hope today again you'll be doing the same thing. So we are starting with the physical features of India. We shall be studying them one by one. We shall be studying the northern mountains. We shall be studying the northern plains. Then of course the desert, both the deserts, and then the southern plateau, the coastal regions, and then of course the islands. Before we take them one by one, do you know how these varied features were formed? It's a very interesting story. See, earlier the most ancient land of ours, the peninsular part, in fact was part of the Gondwana land. See, the South American part, the Indo-Australian part, and of course the African part and the Antarctic plate. It was part of one Gondwana plate. The conventional currents separated the Indo-Australian plate from the rest of the plate, and the Indo-Australian plate started moving towards the Eurasian plate. Here it is. So from the one single unit, it was separated by conventional currents, and the Indo-Australian as a single part, it started moving towards the north and it collided with the Eurasian plate. When it collided with the Eurasian plate, the Himalayan folded up. Himalayan is a young fold mountain. It came out of the Tethys Sea. The Himalayan came out of the Himalayan came out of the young Tethys Sea, and many other mountains in the west of Asia. But this was the major mountain which came out of the Tethys Sea, and there was a great depression formed here. The northern part of the peninsula went under it, and therefore it created a large depression which, with the passage of time, with the deposits from the rivers, the alluvial soil which was brought by the rivers, was deposited here in the depression, and therefore it formed the northern plains, and thus the northern plains are the youngest features, whereas the southern plateau is the oldest feature. Bachcho, today you should revise how the different features of India were formed, and of course you must remember the six different features of India. The six different features are northern mountains, northern plains, the great Indian desert, the southern plateau, the coastal plains, and the Ireland. You must show them in the map also. You have to show them in the physical map. So this will be your homework. Apart from this, you have to also show the neighboring countries of India. The second homework for you, you can do in the same map, will be the neighboring countries. See, India has got 9 neighboring countries: Pakistan and Afghanistan towards the northwest, then China, Bhutan and Nepal towards the north, Bangladesh and Myanmar towards the east, and then two of our neighbors are Sri Lanka and Maldives. You have to show them on the map of India, and tomorrow we shall meet again. Till then, it's goodbye from me.